Summer's over, but the heat's still on with release number 8 from Atlantic, Atco, Cotillion, and Custom Labels. Yes. Their last studio album, and Yes is back with a new lineup and a dramatic new sound. 80102 is the eagerly awaited first album from the new Yes, which includes original Yes men Chris Squire, Alan White, and John Anderson. Earlier this year, they joined forces with Trevor Rabin, enlisted former Yes producer Trevor Horn, and Yes was reborn. Original keyboard player Tony Kaye was also on hand for the sessions. 80102, a challenging new approach, establishes the revitalized Yes as a musical force for the 80s. The new album from Yes on Atlantic Records. It may be 14 years since that groundbreaking debut Yes LP, but for the new Yes, it really is year one. And the future is bright indeed. Tom Scott.
Mm-hmm.